of course then the actual printing is where it gets exciting.
So compounding with